gay bomb, a real concept weapon that was attempted in 1994. The US military thought if they could just turn everyone gay, they'd stop fighting and make out. And of course, this weapon was never made, but it got a pretty large budget before it was scrapped.